buckshot.
Dude, what's going on, man? Scared the shit out of me, bro. You finally quitting or what?
Yeah, boss man cut me loose. Any longer, I started in overtime.
I've been in overtime.
Oh, yeah? Well, we can't all be that lucky. So you hitting up Christina's Halloween party tonight?
Nah, I can't.
What? Dude, it's gonna be insane.
I'm sure it will be, but you know,
I went all out this year, too. I got this badass Halloween costume. I think you, of all people, will appreciate it.
Take a picture for me.
Really, bro?
Come on, Dave. You know, I'd be right there with you if I could, but Samantha and I have a dinner planned, and...
Again? So... You've got something going on with her all the time.
This might sound crazy, but yeah, she is my wife. And what is this again stuff? Come on, like, this is the first time I've been kidless in what, like 3 months?
Whatever, bro. You see her every single night, okay? And I wanna see your ass tonight. At the party, hey, and I think we're hitting up the Red Rabbit afterwards too. You know what that means.
Good, man.
Come on.
I can't do it, man. I'm sorry. I promised her dinner and you know what they say, right? Happy wife.
Blah, blah, happy wife. You're lost.
Hey, you know, it's all that bad, man.
What's that?
You should try it sometime. Settling down?
Fuck that. My ass will die before I ever get married. And you know that. Hey, is that Lindsay chick still trying to sell your place?
Yeah, why?
Tell her Dave Riley said, right.
Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, be good, brother. Enjoy that dinner.
Hey, drink one for me, will you?
Yeah, yeah, fuck you.
Snickers did the last house give you?
I don't know, like 5 or 6. I didn't count them. Why?
What? That's not fair. She only gave me like 2.
Yeah, well, I'm older and always gonna get more. Sucks to be you.
Whatever. You're just gonna get fat and that's gonna look pretty good for you, buddy.
Yeah, yeah. That's what soccer practice is for. I'll just run it off.
Well, you better start running now, buddy. Cause hey, look, there's your girlfriend.
No, no, stop. Don't say anything. Stop.
Hey, Lisa. Gavin says hi.
Don't say anything. I'm gonna get you back for that.
No, you're not. You know I'm always one step ahead of you.
All right. You might be one step ahead of me, but at least last year I didn't throw up all my candy.
Well, there's a first time for everything, fat boy.
Oh, yeah. I used to have a good time. Ronnie. I almost done. We need to get to the party.
Oh, babe, you said 10 o'clock, though. It's only like 9.
Well, hurry up. Traffic's gonna suck.
Alright.
Hey, Mr. Mackenzie.
Hey, what's going on, y'all? Trick or treating all night?
So, how many more houses do we have?
Just one more house on the next sheet. Mom says to be careful because... Sorry about that, sir.
What kind of costume was that?
I don't know. I've never seen it.
Looks really weird. I really hope Trevor isn't at the house. I don't like him.
He better not be. Mom told Nancy no company while watching this.
She doesn't listen, though.
Well, then he probably is there. Oh, look, there's the Mackenzies. I heard they give out tons of candy. Come on, let's go.
Ronnie, come on. Let's go. We're gonna be late.
All right, Trey, I'm just gonna get this last spark plug in. I would have been done sooner if you didn't move everything around last weekend.
All right, just give me like 10 more minutes, I'll be ready. All right, I'm gonna shower real quick too. Don't worry, she knows we're gonna be a little late. You can blame it on me this time, don't worry about it. Hey man, what the fuck?
I don't wanna ask you again, please. Hello?
Hey Tracy, it's Samantha.
There you are, where the hell you been?
Sorry, I had to finish up some work. Listen, can you come over? I need a reader.
Need a what?
Yes, I need to tape an audition ASAP. Do you think you can help?
No, I can't. Ronnie and I are about to head over to Christina's Halloween party. Which reminds me, hold on. Ronnie, come on! Hurry your ass up! Sorry about that. Anyway, so this Halloween party tonight, aren't you guys supposed to come?
Sorry, no, we can't. Daniel's with my mom tonight, and this is the only night.
Shit, Samantha, I gotta go. I got trick-or-treaters. Sorry I can't help you. Call you later. Bye.
Princesses are my favorite.
Thank you.
You know what? I should go ahead and take it.
Awesome. Wow.
All right, you guys have a great night, okay?
Thank you.
I'll see you at soccer practice on Friday.
Awesome. Thank you.
Bye.
Trick or treat. Do you not have any candy, sir?
Are you kidding?
Look at all this candy.
Wow. Oh, look, there's Mrs. Newman's house. We'll go there and we'll head back home.
Okay, let's go.
Don't you have to go up to this? We can do it. It's a big house. Go ahead, guys, go ahead.
This.
Yeah. Dad, come check this out.
Hello? You have two trick-or-treaters out here? Hello? Guys, I think this is gonna be our last house. Go with Mom.
Hey, Samantha, it's Mitzi. I just got a call from Rich at Redline Studios. They really like your look, and we got some great feedback on your demo. They're moving up the deadline, though, so they need to see your audition by tonight. So do whatever you can to get one taped and email me as soon as possible. Thanks, honey. I'll talk to you later.
Oh, no, no, no. Okay, okay, okay. Yes! Reader.
Hello?
Hey, Tracey, it's Samantha.
Hey, Samantha, where the hell you been?
Sorry, I had to finish up some work. Listen, can you come over? I need a reader.
You know what? You need a reader?
Yes, I need to tape an audition ASAP. Do you think you can help?
No, I can't.
Ronnie and I are about to head over to Christina's Halloween party, which reminds me, hold on. Ronnie, come on!
Hurry your ass up! Sorry about that. Anyway, so this Halloween party tonight, aren't you guys supposed to come?
Sorry, no, we can't. Daniel's with my mom tonight, and this is the only night
we... Oh, shit, Samantha, I gotta go. I got trick-or-treaters. Sorry, I can't help you. Call you later. Bye.
Tracey? Thank you, Tracey.
Hey, Nancy, are you busy?
Yeah, I'm babysitting Gavin and Chloe tonight. Why?
Oh, okay, never mind.
What's up? Everything okay?
Yeah, I just have an audition.
I need someone to read with.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hey, I think Trevor's here. I gotta go, but good luck.
I'm really sorry, Kate.
Nance? Oh.
You ready?
What's up, man?
You all right?
I'm good. Just hit my finger.
What you working on?
Oh, working on something for the old man cave.
Nice. So Melissa's gonna let you have a man cave?
Well, she hasn't found out yet.
Nice. Listen, boss man said we gotta let you go.
Come on, I'm really close here.
No overtime, don't shoot the messenger.
All right, well, bright side is I'll make it to that big party tonight.
Let me guess, Christina?
That's the one.
Everybody and their mother's going to that one.
It's gonna be out of control.
Listen, hey, you be safe. Happy Halloween, brother.
Take care.
All right. Hey, babe, what's going on?
Hey, is there any way you can get off early tonight?
No, not tonight. Not until Tommy gets here. Why, what's up? Everything okay?
Mitzi called. Redline wants my audition by tonight.
And I have no one to read with.
Redline? Are you serious?
Can you imagine?
That's amazing. Congratulations, babe.
I didn't think they would ever respond, but she said they love me. John, this could be the one.
This is huge, babe. Why tonight, though? Why the rush?
I don't know. She just said something about them moving a deadline and they needed
that. Talk about last minute.
I know. As if I needed to be under any pressure.
Well, where's Tracy?
She's at Christina's party.
Of course she is. Well, what about Nancy?
Babysitting. And everyone else
I've tried is busy.
If only Grandpa was still around. He'd come help you in a heartbeat.
I know. Babe, still there?
Yeah, Listen, I'll talk to Tommy. And I'll be on my way shortly. Hey.
You're gonna kill it.
You're the best. Love you.
I love you too. I'll call you when I'm on the way. Bye.
Tonight's the night, bro. Hey, how's it going, man? Have a good night. Hey, you ready for this? Come on, it's your first adult party. You ready?
Hell yeah, I am.
All right, all right. Hey, wait. Don't go crazy with it tonight, okay? You're my designated Daniel son. Hey.
Fuck yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, that feels great. Oh. You know, I might just stay here for a little while. That's still so good. No, I'm kidding. We're going to get you late tonight, bro. Oh, I really shouldn't have eaten so much. You might have to drive there, too. Oh, that's a lot. Oh.
What the fuck?
Hey, hurry up, man. Let's go.
Hey, shut up. I'm hurrying.
Fuck. Anxious little twat. Ah.
Ah.
Dude, hurt. Where do you go now? Hurry up. Come on, we're gonna be late.
trick-or-treat.
Hey, Ginny.
Hey, Miss Loomis.
You look very cute tonight.
Thank you.
You go, sweetie. And tell your mom we gotta have dinner one more time before we move.
Okay, I will. Thank you. Hey, Mrs. Loomis?
Yes?
I'm really gonna miss you.
Me too.
Now look what you fucking done! Give me the baby, Joey! Fuck you!
Sorry.
Stop, I mean it!
This is so stupid. I'll never understand why people like this movie.
What are you talking about? These movies are classics.
Yeah, but they're fake and cheesy and they look like shit.
It's just because you're used to all that modern CGI bullshit. These movies were, you know, groundbreaking when they first came out.
What's wrong with modern CGI? It works.
Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Plus, you just like it because all your Marvel movies use it all the damn time.
Have you seen Captain America?
Yeah, Captain America sucks. Batman's way better.
All right, he's kind of sexy.
Yeah. So, when are those kids getting back?
I don't know.
Well, I did bring my Batman costume.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. It is Halloween, you know.
Where is it?
It's in the bedroom. It's got a batarang and everything.
Oh! Well, why don't you go put it on?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Maybe I will. What costume do you bring?
My birthday suit.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Hold on, it might be the kids.
What? I thought you said they weren't gonna be back anytime soon.
Hold on, it might be trick-or-treaters. Shit! Go in the other room!
What?
Go, just go over there in the other room.
All right.
Hey, Nancy, open the door. We're home. Come on. She always says it.
Hey, what are you guys doing home so early?
What do you mean? We're done.
Yeah, we live here too.
No, you guys have to take this upstairs.
Why? So you can watch your movie with Trevor?
Yeah, not dumb, Nancy.
You can smell the cigarette smoke. We know he's here.
Okay, whatever, guys. Just get your candy in the bucket. Let's go.
Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Into the bucket.
Come on.
And please keep your voice down. Your brother's sleeping.
Yeah.
And don't eat that candy all at once. Your mom will kill me.
You won't.
Okay.
Just wait till I tell Mom Trevor is here. She's gonna lose it. She's never gonna come back.
What's up, bro? How you doing? Got cock blocked too, huh? Yeah. Fucking kids, man.
You want a beer? You want a cigarette? Nah, trying to quit. Yeah, me too. Kind of quiet, man. Not one of those freaks, are you? Got all of those, a lot of those out here at night. Well, I'm gonna go in. Hey, where'd you go? Well, gather the rest of this beer. There's not much left, but happy Halloween, motherfucker. Trick or treat.
Hey, Batman. Hey. Hey, you wanna have some tea? Batman, I'm gonna go make some tea. Hey. Dude, come on, what are you doing? Okay, dumbass, I'm gonna go make tea and you can sit out there by yourself. Cool. Got a place smoking. So disgusting. Trevor! Trevor, come on. Trev. Trevor. Come on, don't make me finish this movie all by myself. All right. Captain America it is. Come in and try to stop me. Get out of Aiden's room. You know you're not supposed to be in here. Trevor, I'm so serious. Sleep tight, little guy.
Oh, shit!
What?
Get the fuck away from me, please! Trevor, what the fuck? Where are you? Somebody help! Help! Trevor! Somebody help me, please! Trevor! Oh my god, oh my god! Get the fuck away from me! No! Trevor!
John, I'm sorry. I gotta get the fuck out of here, man.
What happened?
Lois was supposed to be coming back from Chicago on I-75. There was a big ass crash right where she was at. I heard something about a prison transport bus.
Holy
I don't know,
shit.
Man.
No,
I gotta
go. 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 Be safe, man.
Shit.
Prison transport.
I met him 15 years ago. I was told there was nothing left. No reason, no conscience, no understanding, and even the most rudimentary sense of life or death, of good or evil, right or wrong. I met this 6-year-old child with this blank, pale, emotionless face, the blackest eyes, the devil's eyes. I spent 8 years trying to reach him, and then another 7 trying to keep him locked up because I realized that what was living behind that boy's eyes was purely and simply evil.
For 15 years, I've been obsessed to find out what was going on inside of him. It's been my life work and my ultimate failure.
This force, this thing that lived inside of him came from a source too violent, too deadly for you to imagine. It grew inside him, contaminating his soul. It was pure evil. This house is sacred to him. He has all his memories here, his rage. I beg of you, don't let your family suffer the same fate.
Hey. Hey, who's here? Hey, we're not doing overtime. Hey! Hey! Come on, guys, we're not doing overtime. Let's go! Hello? Come on, let's go! Wrap it up!
Oh, oh, hey, hey! It's me!
Relax. Tommy.
It's the time of the season. Love is mine. In this time, give it to me easy. And let me try with pleasured hands to take you in this time to promised lands, to show you everyone it's the time of the season for love me.
Hey, you've reached John. Leave a message at the beep.
Hey, babe. Just wondering where you were. It's getting kind of late. Just call me back when you can.
And how the hell can you sleep on inventory night? Where is everybody?
Boss man told me to send everybody home. They didn't want them hitting overtime.
So basically you sent all my help home and I'm here by myself.
Listen, I was just trying to do a nice thing.
That's your problem. You've got to stop that. You have to stop trying to do everything yourself.
Just can't help it sometimes.
You're just too nice, John.
Shut up.
So is everything okay?
Yeah. Yeah. I just dozed off.
You're lucky I'm here and not my father.
I'm sorry, man. I was just out of my head, and this time of year is really hard on me.
It's hard on all of us.
Yeah.
So, how's Samantha?
Oh, shit.
Date night, huh?
Yeah, we'll see. I'm supposed to help her with an audition.
Oh, well, cool. Let me know if she gets the part.
Thanks, man. If you don't mind, can you just keep this between us?
Of course. Like I said.
This just in. We interrupt this program to bring you some breaking news. Two people have been found brutally stabbed to death in Haven Falls, a local suburb here in Haddonfield. Authorities on the scene have requested all Haddonfield and neighboring civilians to stay on high alert and contact the sheriff's office if you see any suspicious individuals or activities. We'll keep you updated on this shocking story as more develops.
It's your neighborhood.
Shit.
Be careful, John!
Thank you.
Come on, Sam, pick up, pick up, pick up!
We're sorry, your call cannot be completed as dialed.
Damn it!
Please check the number
and
try again.
Come on, Sam! Get out of here. Go upstairs. Go upstairs and hide. Go upstairs and hide now! Come on, you motherfucker.
Thank you. Ugh.